This is an unboxing video of the Sain Smart DS202 Mini Oscilloscope. This is a pretty cool device. Bought this online. I've never owned an oscilloscope, and I wanted something that was good for hobby work. I don't need anything extravagant right now, but this looked like it would be perfect, and it was just over $100, so it seemed like a great way to get my feet wet with oscilloscopes. So just take a look. First of all, the packaging is very cool. It's got a nice logo on it, really neat packaging. So let's slide this open and see what we have. Two trays of stuff. So we have the oscilloscope itself. There it is. And then another tray of cables and other parts. Let's see what's in here. First we have the probe. There's a probe with different connector rings there. A very nice flat USB cable to charge this. And the actual, another piece of the probe, this is the BNC connector. A small Allen wrench. And it looks like some instructions. Basic notes here. That looks pretty good. Put all that back in. Now, here is the scope itself. Let's take that out. It's got the foam padding there. Two channels and a wave output. On the other side we have, see if I can get that to focus, the USB connector and the power button and a play stop button. And this is, I'm guessing, capacitive touch. No physical buttons there. So this is exciting. I'm going to give it a try. I've never used an oscilloscope, so I'm going to be looking for some resources online. And I'll post another video once we get a waveform displayed. Thanks.